What are you insinuating? That because I used to play chess with him and talk about stuff, that I'm a murderer? This is preposterous! Do you really think I'm guilty?